Everybody gotta cry once in a while. But how long will it take for you to smile? This is that back to life. My niggas stick me up and we gon' like that shit to happen since the sun had a night. Just make it sound red for my niggas found it. Now I know why they call me Blue. Bobby the dog call. That mean they niggas get lost, dog. Body get hard, dog. That's in a funeral procession while holding my breath in the car, I talk. It's time to be feeling the devil. We won't ever do that, ain't God lost. Like on the low, he feeling that in my shoes is where he's supposed to be. I
the bunky.
Thank you.
As histórias mais emocionantes do mundo agora estão disponíveis no novo podcast exclusivo Spotify, Mitos e Lendas. Você vai poder ouvir a aventura de Thor, o deus do trovão, e muitos mais mitos e contos antigos. Mitos e Lendas está no ar, e você pode baixar e escutar de graça só no Spotify.
Haven't you heard I'm as cold as a tip? Tip of the ice, but that's in the Titanic. Don't tiptoe around it, my shit is gigantic.
get Atlantic, I'm lit. Bitch, this is what you call a flip. Took me from a bar to brick. Lit me from your mama with K.O.P. he hard as shit. This is what you call a flip. Took me from a bar to brick. Lit me from your mama with K.O.P. he hard as shit. This is what you call a flip. Took me from a bar to brick. Lit me from your mama with K.O.P. he hard as shit. This is what you call a flip. Took me from a bar to brick. Lit me from your mama with K.O.P. he hard as shit.
Niggas be thinking I'm deep, intelligent, fooled by my college degree. My IQ is average, there's a young lady out there, she way smarter than me. I scroll through her timeline in these wild times and I started to read. She mad at these crackers, she mad at these capitalists, mad at these murder police. She mad at my niggas, she mad at our ignorance, she wear her heart on the sleeve. She mad at the celebrities, okay, I be thinking she talking about me. Now I ain't no dummy to think I'm above criticism, so when I see something that's valid, I listen, but shit, there's something about it for tone that's bothering me. She strike me as somebody blessed enough to grow up in conscious environment, with parents and nobody struggle for liberation, and in turn they provide her with a perspective, an awareness of the system, and a fairness that afflicts them, and the clearest understanding of what we gotta do to get free, and the frustration that fills the words, seems to come from the fact that most people don't see. Just cause you woken up not, that shit ain't no reason to talk like you better than me. How you gonna leave when you attacking the very same niggas that really do need the shit that you saying? Instead of your man, you hold me, come help us get it.
Hey! Let's go! Oh! defesa.
Thank you.
jogador de vôlei. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. segura!
Do jogo!
Você tá louco!
Ô professor, você.
Aproveita a remessa aí! Você dá remessa dessa bola também! Remessa aí, palhaço! Muito idiota!
Thank you.
Thank you. Vamos, moleque.